to number 39, Jerome Gary, a clear round in a time of 79.27 seconds.